face. She had no idea if a baby had been conceived. She didn't want to ask. But Annabelle looked like the same gentle, loving, happy young girl she'd been when she left.